So I moved here. I dropped out of high school and I moved to New York, and I had absolutely no prospects, and except for a complete lack of fear. I mean, really, I really didn't have any sense that there was anything to be reticent about. I was ready to sort of jump into any of it.
Well, how old are you? 17.
17.
Yeah, but you had that confidence. 70s.
Well, it was the late 70s, so we were stoned too. So.
Yeah.
So I came here and I moved into an apartment with my sister and like 5 or 6 other people. And I slept on the living room floor. But one of my best friends in high school was John Kennedy Jr. And
nice.
He was a year behind me. And so he was still at school when I came down to the city. He would come down every so often, it would be sort of an oasis. I would go over to his apartment, and his mother, Jackie Onassis, was there, and so on. And I remember when I first...
from Massachusetts?
No, from school.
Yeah,
just two studs, two good-looking dudes get together, like, yeah, we should be friends.
Yeah. You were stuck.
Not at all, but...
Okay, but let's just make it that story.
Okay,
what do they care?
Sounds okay.
You can fact check. You're a stud, he's a stud. Yeah, all right, yeah.
I remember I was over, when one of the first weeks that I was here, I was over there and she asked me how things were going. I said, well, I'm looking for a job. And she said, well, what would you be interested in? And I said, well, actually, I would love any advice that you could give me about, or any help you could give me in terms of finding a job. I really didn't know anybody in the city except for my sister. My sister was just trying to make her way as well. And she said, well, what sort of job are you looking for? And I said, well, at that time, I either wanted to be sort of a gangster or a private detective.
What?
Well, that's not normal occupations for a 17-year-old kid.
No, but I was, I don't know.
Yeah, you were a stone 17-year-old.
Yeah.
I think it was you. You did it. You're like, no, I'm just playing Clue all day. With a candlestick in the library.
I loved, Humphrey Bogart movies and stuff like that. So I was like,
that's awesome. Yeah. So she was like, I can't help you, buddy.
Yeah, I can't help you with that at all.
No.